Let's make fresh sushi.
This is a yellowfin tuna.
So first we'll take off the collar. Remove the spine. And I'll cut right down the bloodline.
It's so beautiful.
Seaweed.
A little togarashi.
Then we flip this over. Lay down our beautiful tuna. A few pieces of avocado, a little cucumber, and just a bit of Japanese mayonnaise. Then we gently roll it up. Doesn't get any fresher than that.
Right out of the ocean.